very ordinary people. Father was a steel worker. My mother made clothes. She was a seamstress, she was a clothes.
Yeah.
And they were role models because, yeah. But about life, not work. My father did one art, was painting, or that was art. Everything else was nothing. So the stage, I want to go to drama school in Manchester. He said, if you go, I'll find nothing. But not because the deaf. I think the same for everyone. First is money.
Yes.
Everything is about money. Money for the camera, the film, bus fare. Everything, food, is all fine. So first thing is to save up. Filming, think 3, 4, 5, 6 minutes. No more. Then you must find a good idea. And try and find one marvelous moment where you arrive. That's the key for the whole piece, for everything. Watch for that. In your mind, think, save money. Thinking costs nothing. It's cheap. And
that's fantastic.
Pencil is better than wasting money. Just imagine. Image is that. Dream about the image you want. You want to see. What do you want to show? You want somebody else to see. If your idea is captured with film, what do you want anybody to know? I know. Find that. Find one moment, and then try and catch that moment. The film. One. Next time, maybe two.
And build it up.
Slow. And then one day, if you're lucky, I will be given to you to go away and make a film. Lots of bad things. It's very hard outside. I think the worst thing is you must be clear about what somebody can ask you. If you're the same as a puppet, you know, happy to, I can do that, I can do that, I can do that, I can do that. People will, they go, because they save money. That's all. And then when it's finished, they give you nothing. They just take. Watch for that. In my life, I see everything bad is the same as disrespect. Respect. If you're very young, it's easy to the mother. Or if you're old, it's the same. Old people, come on. That's bad. You should try and work with people who meet you in your eye, and you learn to trust your own feelings. Follow that. And the work is good. It's very good. Comes together. Yeah. It's not easy. In your life, when you walk around, anything, wake up, get washed, breakfast, go to work, everything, you feel yourself. In acting, people easily forget everything, all the time on stage must be full, must look the same as life. So, if you say nothing, listening to it, you must listen the same as now. Nobody knows what I will say next. Same on stage. Try and fill the time with thinking. It's a very big on stage. It's marvelous to feel the people listening, follow. Yes, if they laugh or cry, that's because I made that. Give them a feeling. See, it's the same. Filming, stage, TV, it's all the same. You try and bring this feeling to the camera or the stage. It's the same. And the camera is harder because you must be quiet and there's no audience. There's a red light there. That's it. I don't know who can see. I know nothing. But I know we're sitting here together. If the camera can see, it means everybody can see. So I act from here to there. That's all. Not for that. The camera, that's working. No, before, yes, when I was young, I used to think film was better because the money was good. Now I'm older, I think acting is no different for film, TV, stage. All the rules are the same. The difference is the people. So that's all.